What's up, this is Vanilla SCS, Doria Pink. I'm just going to talk about getting higher and altering your mind chemistry. I was like, so getting high is everybody, this is a daily hobby of a lot of people, is getting high. It's like, and altering your brain chemistry of your mind of being a sober conscious. So the sobriety of that, of getting higher, it's like, what if you was a sober being? And they said in the Bible to live sober and to be vigilant. But smoking high and getting yourself higher is a dope situation, because not everybody can do the same things. Not everybody can do the same things that other people do. It's like some people are individualized or separated from society and people are people who look at them in different ways and stuff. It's like, but to get high is like, you know, it's like, it's to get high is so dope, because when you alter your mind, anything could be anything. The world could be anything to you. Cause the first time I got high, I thought smoking weed was the world. I was like, this is the world to me. I was like, it really doesn't mean anything much, but smoking weed is so dope, because when you smoke weed, you can become a higher consciousness of other gestures and stuff like that. You become higher people. It's like, and to become the most high, you wanna see what people are doing. And there's a lot of people who can do a lot of stuff different than a lot of people. See me, I've had girlfriends, I've had relationships, but I've never been that person who was just steady fucking, you feel me? Who was just steady fucking. I was like, there's some situations where the predicament come, like, I'm getting high, and then that's all I do is get high. People get attributes of themselves, like, they get tarnished, all we do is get high, but getting high is a good thing. Like, smoking from the tree of knowledge and learning other people's aspects is pretty dope. It's like, because when you're learning other people's aspects, it's like they're bringing down and torment to you. They're bringing down torment. And they're trying to falsely accuse this stuff. It's like, it's a lot of stuff, but getting higher is like the smoking weed. It's like smoking weed. When you see yourself smoking, people are falsely accusing people of situations and predicaments, and they can't even do what they believe that they're doing. All right.